Three in the box waiting for the cross, and it was Bellingham!